Now to continuing coverage of a story we brought you last night. Rockford's first responders clocking major amounts of overtime in January. Officials tell 13 News tonight the spike in OT is from COVID-19 quarantine and cases amongst workers. The city's finance director says neither police or fire departments have major staffing shortages. While the fire department used 20% of their OT budget last month, the city says overtime numbers are much closer to budget standards this month.